Never underestimate a monster. So warned an old man with many caravans under his belt. I was grateful for his counsel, even before I set off. But I have since seen things that surpassed my worst fears. I can only hope he was speaking of this place. If not, what greater horror could possibly await us?